Back again. We're gonna get straight into it. The game modes. Yeah, we're back. We're gonna literally not gonna waste any time here. I don't remember what happened at the end exactly. Good thing we got the autosave, so I still remember exactly. Oh yeah, that's right, we beat that vampire lady. Oh, one of them anyway. We got one more left, possibly. Oh yeah, I have been through here. Escape the castle. Not gonna lie, I thought she saw me. Damn it. So something tells me that I am not meant to be down here. One exit. Swear there was literally another door. Okay, bro. Okay. So it's telling us hang on, I don't get it. Chambers. Thank you. try and explore it now. Arena, Robust, go the other way around. Yeah. Okay, cool. I might do this for the coins. Rather have a lot of coins than I need to get there, don't I? So we'll still get more. Shoot.
disgusting outsider!
Oh yeah. We need to explore a bit more.
Wait long.
Oh, we can't save. Cool.
As you wish. This should be enough. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Ooh. Oh, it's not real. We can get.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. David. And
so, I thought we came out of charge. Try. Clean fluid, which is good. just slightly to the top where you find the other statues. Does it work? I mean, I kind of secure place, I think. Please be aware the nature of this. The lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, the lipstick is returned to the apartment. Goes. This is interesting. That was easy. Could imagine. Opens the other door we found earlier. Go through that. No clue where she is, but more think about it, more scared I should be. Boom. I take it all in to do that. Thank you. I don't. I think I get it. Cool.
Oh, yes. Oh, you've brought in something special. Do let me know if you find anything.
Angels.
Now, it's the value.
Disgusting outsider!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me.
You'll kill me! A dream! This is a dream!
I don't want to die!
follow.
I'm sick of bugs.
So, five bells, five bells ring out. So basically, we've got a puzzle. Five bells. Okay, that's free. Oh, that was already on fire, that's why. So that one is done. Just gotta find the... I'm not using Google again to find out because I'm not seeing many bells. fingers crossed. You'll go for the look on Google, see what it says. So, bells ring. So we've got that one. It's two. Three. Right, I feel so stupid. Shot that. Here we go. It's one big ladder. You never know. Now we can find the treasure. It's too much risky. I heard it was some cool. Right, okay. I literally guess I didn't press confirm, did I? Best thing to do is run, because these things do not look friendly. No clue where this has taken us. Oh. I think I'm familiar.
Cassandra? Cassandra? No! How much blood and sweat do you need to raise those daughters? Impossible debt.
Now I need to think. What the hell am I watching? So this will give me okay. Got a mask of joy.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
Let's go back up. Big oof.
That's
Oh yeah, this is where it came from earlier. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm meant to be up here. Are we good?
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Now. We can get out. Yeah. All we've got to do is... use,
stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
I like how this book. Please. Oh dear. Oh,
flesh, bones, I will devour.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Looks like a
You'll die a painful death.
I don't know where she is.
I will destroy you! You're a lucky man, Ethan. Besides Miranda, you're the only one to ever see this fall. Too bad you'll pay for it with your life!
Every last morsel.
gone. Wait, that's undone.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Okay, that was quite of an epic boss fight. Oh, do not play with dirty with shark. Oh, maybe not. I was gonna see that mutated shark, isn't it?
Together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life. And in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean.
Plot twist.
And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe... almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
Crests of the four bloodlines may open the path we seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
She's gone. Oh wait. I can't open it, but can I pick up something around here? I can.
Hmm.
Oh, Toya.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here. It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses?
Don't say another word!
Surely not.
This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Oh. Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking joker.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes. Oh, excellent. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything.
With me. So I was just trying to see the chat, because there's appeared on the thing.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Aha.
I should just max that out.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Please come again.
Of course it is. What's going on here? Yeah, whoever put like a comment, you have to rephrase it, because it didn't appear up. Oh, splat. The world we're living in right now. Maybe it could. I swear this is the finish from the start. Yeah, it is. Let's not go through there. Or on the find myself getting lost. I'm gonna know that. So it's 07, 04, 08. Should I run? I should be fine, right? For a chimney, right? Now, oh, it's what I'm meant to be. I was gonna say, like, this is, oh, I don't know why I got up here.
Better see the Duke again.
I'll go all the way back. Yeah, I don't even know if I can make it back alive. Oh, it's a pipe. Who I was Duke, where would I be? Oh dear. Yeah, it's down here.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the Dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau. Being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Okay, cool.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Let's say, go that one first. Don't make me fight anything. Don't really have any ammo. Is that way, yep. Really game. I guess I've probably just gone that way. Maybe not. Oh wait. No. I don't understand what's going through there. Let's just go longer route. Okay. That's the ideal way. It's just maybe going in circles again, isn't it? Yep. Right, what do we do? Let's pick up that. Oh, so it's another. I don't understand why I can't get through there. Okay, weird. I feel like it was open earlier. Okay, I'm confused. Alright, let's go first one away first. him. And there's only one doorway houses. Okay, now we're back in target. I want to get all down here. Okay. Doesn't look like I can go that way. Thank you.
Ugh.
caught on her eyes. It's a dead guy. Number 3.